If there is a hero skill and you will have it in real life, what would it be and why?
Valentina, I am you, ult.
Why?
Because I want to be you, ult.
I want the conceal. Can I pick the conceal instead of the skill?
Yeah, why not?
Or like the Natalia, right? The Natalia go invisible?
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
You know why.
Yeah.
Nice.
I would choose Ling. Ling's first skill, so that I can fly everywhere.
Healing for everyone.
Okay, what's that?
Rafaela, what do you call it? Healing for everyone. You know, I've always wanted to be an albulario.
Oh.
Seriously?
Really? Albulario is a witch doctor?
It's like a witch doctor.
Yeah.
You never know, I might have been a witch in another life.
Hey.
I really want to heal. If I had the power to heal people's emotions, to heal people's psychological problems, to heal people's lupus, to heal people's disease, to heal people's sadness, like literally, that's what I would love. I'm gonna be Rafaela in real life. Yeah. Healing for everyone.
Maybe like Alduis would be fun. You could go, you could ult somebody. It's like you don't have to take a plane anymore.
Diversion from Loi for ult. So I don't have to go through traffic and I can just TP to places.
And you can bring your mates too.
Yeah, I can bring my friends along.
Get in, loser, we're going shopping.
Chase fate, so I can just go to places, go to people, you know? Like, I have a meeting with you, all right.
No, with Yogdui, because I am lazy, so I can teleport anywhere I want to go.
Teammate of Estes, so I can keep my close friends and close family healthy.
Circling Eagle, but a much farther range.
Natalia's passive, invisible. Do I need explanation? No, I don't want explanation.
Use off ultimate, like dragon form. So
oh,
I can
that was quick. Okay,
so right. I can slither through traffic.
Louis' ult, I think it's called Diversion, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, that's, right.
That's to teleport wherever I want all the time.
Natalia's passive.
Why?
I want to be invisible.
Why?
So you won't see me coming.